moving inventory for Fort Ainsdale closed on the 1st of November 2022. So you can see the bushes are to a satisfactory level and maintained on both sides. So the clear way of the path. There are a few weeds, but to an acceptable, satisfactory level. There's no personal items or rubbish. Blue bin, empty. Brown bin, empty. And then you've got your green bin, which is also empty. External storage, no concerns on the door, company locked. We shall open that shortly. And the door is clean with no concerns. Window is clean with no issues or concerns. Let's head on in. So the paint has chipped off the handle. You have a brown wooden door with no damage or concerns. Bell not working. And then when you come in, door is white with a missing letterbox flap. Glass is clean with no concerns. Above, no cobwebs. Present on the white ceiling. And the walls are white with no signs of paint peeling. No marks. And you have two brown light marks with two screws present. However, no paint peeling or concerns. And then the right hand side, clean condition. Let's head on in. There is a bit of wood which is missing from this section here, but the door opens fine. I'm just going to head on in. I'm just going to lock the front door. There you go, the door is now locked. And the flooring is clean, obviously, just apart from my footprints. Okay. Behind the door is clean with no damage, no concerns. So the old door stopper mark used to be. And the plastic cabling here is broken. The lock is no longer in use, but there's no cobwebs or dirt. Curtains are currently closed and green with no odour. And the blinds are also currently closed with no concerns and no damage. Blinds are all intact with no damage to the blind chain and there's no missing blinds. Just going to fully open the blinds. And the windowsill is clean, white, with no issues or concerns. Window is clean from the inside, with the window frame also clean from the inside. And then the ceiling is white, clean, with no marks, no stains, no cobwebs, light bulbs working and present. And then around the radiator, it's clean with no marks or concerns. And the wallpaper is clean, in good condition, with no signs of paper peeling and no marks. The door is clean with no damage, no black marks or concerns. Open and close is fine. And it's also clean with no concerns. Glass is also clean. And then the second part of the wall is clean with no damage. Door to the bedroom with no concerns. You've got a bit of paint on the side, but in good condition. And then above, clean condition of the walls, no damage, no marks from any furniture. You do have picture hooks which are visible. Gas fire has all been tested and working. Overall in good condition, no visible handprints or concerns. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 picture hooks present. Flooring is carpet with no stains. However, it does need a hoover. It's not dirty. It's just a couple of white bits that hasn't been picked up. There's no hairs or dirt. There's no stains. There's no odour. It is clean, in good condition. Even when you walk in, there's no footwear marks, there's no stains. Just going to turn the light off and continue to the bedroom. So the door open and close is fine. The door is clean with no concerns, no damage. Ceiling is white, clean, with no stains, no leaks or cobwebs. Light bulb is working with lampshade present. Clean condition. So I'm just going to go up and down the walls. So the walls are clean with no cause for concern, no handprint on or around the light switch. Above the storage, it's clean. And you can see where old photos used to be because it's the discolour. But there's no cause for concern, no mould, no paint peeling. And above you can see where the old holes were for the curtain pole. Net white curtain, no odour, no damage. Underneath is clean. And again, you can see it's quite patchy, but there's no damage or concerns. No furniture marks, no black scuff marks. Right of the heater, it's clean. And above, also clean. Around the side, clean with no concerns. And then the door to storage, it's clean with no concerns, no damage. Inside you've got two hooks, clean, and it started to look tired with white paint visible here. And there's no damage from when the wall hits the door either. Inside, clean and empty. One picture hook, there's obviously no light, but it's clean with no items. And then the flooring has all been hoovered with no damage, with no hairs, no dust, clean condition. No footwear marks or stains. So window is clean from the inside and out. Windowsill is also clean. And both left and right of the window is also clean. Just going to pop the light off and head into the other side. I'm just going to pop my shoes on. Head straight into the kitchen, I think. Door to the kitchen is clean with no concerns, no damage, no marks or concerns. Glass is clean, ceiling is clean with no stains. Behind, clean condition of the door with no concerns. Ceiling is white, clean, with no marks, light bulb working and present, no cobwebs. And no grease light marks, lovely. Walls painted in a nude colour, slightly patchy, but there's no black scuff marks or handprints, clean condition. Tiles are grey with a white grout, white sealant, clean condition. Grab the blinds. And then the walls around the window, it's clean, like a brown, like a nude brown. And then underneath the unit's clean, with no black marks, no scuff marks, no prints. Behind the door, no damage. So you have your white units, currently closed with no damage. And then you have your oven, which is clean, ready to use. And then, oh, sorry, that was your hob, and your oven is clean and ready to use. You've got various shelves. There's no grease. Slightly greasy to touch, but it's ready to use. And the extractor. Extractor fan is working with 1-2 light bulbs. Clean, with no concerns. And then we have the worktop, which has all been wiped down. The kettle can remain, or this can be removed, entirely up to you. I'm going to take the gasket. No damage, it's a smart meter. Brilliant, clean condition. Flooring, so the main area of the flooring is clean. However, where the washing machine used to be, clean required. But there is no damage. And again, where the fridge freezer used to be, clean required. Door to the water tank. Clean with no concerns. You've got 1-2 holes which are present. I'll leave the lights on just while I do this area. Inside is empty with no personal items. And then behind you've got 1-2. So one cap's missing, but the other one is present. And then into the bathroom. The door is clean with no concerns, no damage. And behind, clean with no concerns. However, tired looking towards the top. Ceiling is white, clean with no mould, no paint peeling. And light bulbs working and present. Extractor fan is also working with no blockage. So the tiles are clean in a grey with white sealant, white grout toilet. Toilet is clean with no odour. My pressure is fine, hand basin, white sealant, no mould, white tiles, left, right, underneath, and then around the bath, clean condition, white grout, white sealant, shower is electric and clean, and the shower glass is also clean, with no lime scale and no watermarks. Bathtub is clean and ready to use. Bath panel is clean with no damage. Walls magnolia, clean with no concerns. Unit stable, glass is clean with no damage. Flooring has all been hoovered with no hairs or dust or dirt. And then just in the front of the water tank, the water flooring is clean as well. Just going to do the smoke alarms. First, I think I might record the storage outside. Let's do that. Just get the keys for it. They're in the door. Oh, the rain. Right, let's open the padlock. and then unit outside. Just have a couple of items which you can use or they can be removed. I'm just going to test the smoke alarm. The smoke alarm is working and CO2 alarm is working.